coconuts here, green coconuts. Usually we only see the brown coconuts.
我们可以在这里看到非常好的这个新鲜的绿色的椰子，通常我们看到的都是棕色的椰子。在孟加拉、加尔各答还有马尔普的这个区域，现在还是芒果季节，所以有当地的水果。
Time for mangoes, bananas, and even lotus flowers.
现在就是芒果、香蕉的季节，而且还有莲花。
Lotus flowers also growing.
莲花也在生长。在马尔普。
So all of these things, these are gifts of nature.
所有的这一切都是自然的礼物。
And we're making a yagya. Which is an offering to the Supreme Lord.
我们在这里举行Yagya，这是对至尊主的一种供奉。
And He's provided all of these gifts of nature.
他通过大自然赐予了我们所有的这些礼物。
So that it's a sacrifice. The fire represents the mouth of Lord Vishnu.
在这个祭祀之中，火焰代表的是主威士努的嘴。
We're offering the ghee into the mouth of Vishnu.
我们把ghee供奉给主威士努的嘴。
We want to try to satisfy Lord Vishnu.
我们想努力地满足主威士努。
How to satisfy the Supreme Lord?
如何满足至尊主？
Actually, the best way to satisfy the Lord is by the chanting of the holy name.
其实最好满足主的方法是唱诵圣名。
Chanting of the holy name is the Kali Yuga Dharma.
唱诵圣名是 Kali Yuga Dharma.
Actually, our initiation into Krishna consciousness comes when we begin to chant Hare Krishna.
其实，当我们开始唱诵 Hare Krishna 的时候，我们进入 Krishna 智觉的这个启迪就开始了。
When a baby is born, it is customary to chant the holy name into the ear of the baby.
当一个婴儿出生了之后，习俗就是应该对着婴儿的耳朵去唱诵圣名。
That's a nice way for the child to begin life in the new body.
这是一个孩子在一个新的躯体之中开始生命的非常好的方式。
So hearing the holy name from the lips of the devotee helps to give us a taste for chanting the name of Krishna.
从奉献者的口唇中聆听圣名，可以帮助我们得到唱诵Krishna的圣名的品味。
You know, in Srimad Bhagavatam, there's in the second chapter of the Srimad Bhagavatam, there's a progression of stages in practice of Krishna consciousness.
In the second chapter of Srimad Bhagavatam.
Second chapter of the first canto.
在Srimad Bhagavatam第一篇的第二章里，有关于奉献服务不同阶段的描述。
Yes, you could say begins from Sushrosa Dadanasya Vasudev Kataruchi Shammahatsivaya Vipra Punya Tirtha Nishayam. By rendering service to the devotees, great service is done. By such service, one gains affinity for hearing the message of Vasudev.
在圣曼巴勃咱们的这个世界之中提到，如果你向奉献者做出伟大的服务，那么，你的好运就开始了。你可以增加你对聆听主巴苏德的讯息的品味。
Because in the initially we don't have taste for hearing.
因为在最一开始的时候，我们没有聆听的品味。
But we can develop the taste by serving the devotee.
但是我们可以通过服务奉献者而发展这种品味。
Devotee is also called Tirtha. Tirtha, we think of Tirtha as being a holy place, but devotee is also Tirtha.
奉献者也被称为是Tirtha，通常我们认为圣地才被称为Tirtha，但是奉献者也是一个Tirtha。
So serve the devotee, it helps us to get paid for hearing the glories of Krishna.
所以我们服务奉献者，这样就可以帮助我们得到对聆听Krishna的品味。
sadhana bhakti.
然后我们要修习 sadhana bhakti.
So Srimad Bhagavatam continues, Srimadam Swatata Krishna, Punya Shravana Kirtana, Riliyanta Stohi Abhadrani Vidunoti Suritsu. Lord Krishna, the super soul in the heart of all living entities, cleanses the desire for material enjoyment from those who relish his message, which in itself is virtuous when properly heard and chanted.
师曼巴格他们继续说到，至尊主作为超灵的形式，在每个人的内心之中，他会清洁奉献者内心想去做物质享乐的愿望，从而聆听也是一种有美德的活动。
Because in the heart we have a lot of dirty things, we have to clean up.
因为内心之中有很多肮脏的东西，我们必须要清洁内心。
So that's why we do sadhana bhakti.
这是为什么我们做 sadhana bhakti.
Bhajana Kriya, we call it. We begin with Shraddha and then Bhajana Kriya. Bhajana Kriya means the morning program.
Bhajana Kriya 的意思是清晨的节目。
Chanting Japa, hearing Srimad Bhagavatam, seeing the deities, Mangal Arti.
这就意味着要清晨早起去参加蒙哥拉阿奇见神像唱诵加法。
It takes away the anarthas from the heart.
这可以清除内心之中的 anartha。
And then after Bhajana Kriya, of course at the time of Bhajana Kriya, that's when people are given initiation.
当然了，在 Bhajana Kriya 的阶段，人们就可以得到启迪。
Diksha means the process by which we get rid of our karma.Bad karma.
Diksha, 这个程序可以消除我们所有的不好的 karma.
Get rid of all the dirty things from the heart. These dirty things in the heart are due to our karma from the past.
可以清除我们内心之中的肮脏的东西，这些肮脏的东西是来自于我们过往的活动造成的。
So Diksha is that process by which we remove these things from the heart.
所以 Diksha 就是一种程序，通过这种程序我们可以清除掉内心之中的不洁。
That is called Anartha Nivritti.
这就叫做 Anartha Nivritti.
Removing the unwanted things from the heart.
从内心之中消除那些不想要的东西。
Things in the heart means that the things, the reactions due to past sinful activities.
这些不洁的东西是由于过去的罪恶活动导致的。
It may also be due to offenses in chanting the holy name.
这也有可能是在对唱诵圣名的时候做出的冒犯导致的。
It may be due to offenses to devotees.
还有可能是由于对奉献者的冒犯导致的。
It may be due to material attachment.
而且也有可能是由于物质的依附造成的。
They say also there's one anartha which comes about due to pride in the beginning of devotion itself.
据说还有一种 anartha 是在奉献服务开始的阶段产生自骄傲。
Some people come to Krishna consciousness and in the beginning they think this is easy.
有的人是 easy. 有的人进入 Krishna 之觉之后，他们就一开始就觉得这太容易了，太容易了。
And they feel very enthusiastic and very proud.
他们觉得非常的有热情，就变得很骄傲。
I can do this. This is easy.
我可以做到这个，这太容易了。
Chant Hare Krishna, no problem.
Yes, Hare Krishna, 没有问题。
Chanting 32 rounds.
我可以念诵三十二圈。
And they're only in the movement a few months.
他们进入这个运动刚刚几个月的时间。
But still, they think they've already reached pure devotion.
但他们认为自己已经达到了纯粹的奉爱阶段。
So that's one kind of anartha.
这是一种 anartha.
We had one lady. She came to Mayapur and she said, Oh.I'm seeing Krishna and all the gopis.
有一个女士来到了 Mayapur 之后，她就说：“我看到了 Krishna 还有所有的 gopi 们。
”I'm seeing Lord Chaitanya dancing with all the devotees.
我看到了 Chaitanya 跟所有的奉献者们在跳舞。
Just a new devotee.
他只不过是一新奉献者。
Anyway, she went to the right.
我后来自己找马来西亚来着。 来讲，去那儿更合适，更合适。
So that there are different kinds of anartha.
所以这些是不同类型的 anartha。
We have to be careful.
我们必须要非常的小心。
Get rid of the anartha.
要摆脱 anartha.
And when the anartha is removed, then we can become steady.
当 anartha 被消除之后，我们便可以稳处在 Krishna 知觉之中。
After anartha nirvritti, then you come to nishta.
在 anartha nirvritti 之后，来到了 nishta 的阶段。
Srimad Bhagavatam said, Nasta praish pavadrishu, nityam bhagavata sevaya, bhagavati uttama shloke, bhaktir bhavati nishtaki. Bhaktir bhavati nishtaki means, nishta means you become steady, become fixed.
Srimad Bhagavatam 这个世界里尤其提到，你的奉献夫可以变得稳定。
So, by regularly attending the Srimad Bhagavatam and rendering service to the pure devotees, all that is inauspicious within the heart of the Trinity becomes eradicated almost to nil.
通过服务主的纯粹奉献者，通过有规律的来参加Srimad Bhagavatam的课程的学习，然后在这个奉献者、这个修习的候选人的内心之中，所有的不吉祥的东西几乎可以达到完全消除的地步。
Not 100%.
不是百分之百。
Prabhupada said in one lecture, he said 75%.
巴布巴在一个讲课之中说到是75%。
If you got rid of 75% of the anarthas, then you'll come to the stage of nishta. You can be steady.
如果要是已经消除了75%的不吉祥的东西，就可以达到 nishta 稳定的阶段。
And we get rid of all this abhadra.Abhadra means,Abhadra means auspicious, Abhadra means the inauspicious things, the dirty things, the bad things in the heart.
Bhadra 的意思是吉祥， Abhadra 的意思是在内心之中的糟糕的事情，不吉祥的东西。
So Srimad Bhagavatam says, Nasta Praish Abhadrishu, Nityam Bhagavata Sevaya, by serving the Bhagavat, by serving the book Bhagavat,And the devotee Bhagavat.
Srimad Bhagavatam says, Nasta Praish Bhadrishu, Nityam Bhagavat Sevaya, Tongo Fu, Fujianjo Bhagavat, Hayo Shuji Bhagavat.
We have to serve the book Bhagavat. We have to read the Bhagavatam.
We have to read
the whole Bhagavatam.
整部的 Bhagavatam.
We have to study carefully.
We have to study carefully.
You read it one time, then you read it again.
你读一遍之后要再读。
And keep reading.
继续不断的去读。
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu would hear again and again the pastimes of Buddha Maharaj and Prahlad Maharaj.
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu 会不断反反复复的去阅读关于诸佛 Maharaj 还有 Prahlad Maharaj 的逍遥时光。
So don't think just because we read it that oh we finished our Vedic book.
所以不要认为你读完了就完事儿了，我已经读过八卦堂了。你要越来越多的学习，更深入的去学习。
So then we come to that stage nishta, you become steady in your Krishna.
这样你就可以达到在 Krishna 知觉中的 nishta, 也就是非常稳定的阶段。
Not 100%.
不是百分之百的。
But almost.
但几乎。
You have to go on from that point.
你要从这一点继续。
And you have to develop pace.
而且我们要发展出对聆听的品味。
And you have to go on from that to come to the stage of asakti.
而且从这一点呢，我们要达到 asakti 的阶段。
So to come to the ruchi and asakti, we have to get rid of the passion and ignorance.
为了达到 Ruchi 还有 Asakti 的阶段，我们必须要摆脱激情和愚昧。
So Srimad Bhagavatam says, Tadara jastamo bhava kama lobo dayaschayi chita itera navidam stitam stattve prasintyati. That when the modes of passion and ignorance are removed, then you get rid of the lust and anger and the greed which is there.
师曼巴格腾之中提到，当你消除了激情和愚昧属性的影响之后，你也就消除了你内心之中的色欲、愤怒和贪婪。
Then become sattvic prasiddhi. That way, we will come to the mode of goodness, and we will become
这样我们便可以达到善良属性，然后我们会变得非常的平和。
But then we still have to go further from that.
但是从这一步，我们还要往前再进一步。
Evam prasanna manaso bhagavat bhakti yogata bhagavat tattva vijnana mukta sangasya jayate. We don't just simply want to come to the mode of goodness.
我们不想仅仅的达到善良属性。
The mode of goodness is the brahmana.
善良属性是 Brahmana。
We want to transcend the mode of goodness. We want to come to the level of pure goodness, Shuddha Sattva.
我们想超越善良属性的层面，达到纯善良属性的层面 ，Shuddha Sattva。
That is actually devotee Vaishnava.
那才是一位奉献者 Vaishnava 的层面。
The Srimad Bhagavatam Sutta Goswami speaking, and he's describing when you become established in the mode of goodness.Then you become rejuvenated with transcendental knowledge.
是苏达多斯阿米在《圣曼巴格》等之中提到，当你消除了这些激情愚昧属性之后，你可以处在超然的属性之中。
Bhagavat tattva vijnana, tattva vijnana means you scientifically understand the personality of God.
你有了超然的知识，就可以科学地了解至尊人格守神。
And you will actually have realization. You actually can see the Lord.
你就可以得到觉悟，你就可以实际地见到主。
And Srila Prabhupada describes, you study Srimad Bhagavatam, one day you see Krishna in the pages of Srimad Bhagavatam.
师父帕帕说，如果你努力地学习师曼巴格坦的话，终有一天你在师曼巴格坦的这些篇章之中就可以看到 Krishna。
And how can we fix our mind to study Srimad Bhagavatam?
我如何能够让自己非常坚定地去学习师曼巴格坦呢？
Prabhupada writes in the purport, in the last verse of the third chapter, he said, "No one can be pure in mind who is not pure in action."
师父帕帕在师曼巴格坦第一篇第三章末尾的最后一个要旨之中提到，如果一个人他的行为举止不纯粹的话，他的心也是不可能纯粹的。
And no one can be pure in action who is not pure in eating, sleeping, making, and dependent.
如果一个人在吃睡、防卫、交配方面不能够做到纯粹的话，那么他的行为举止是不可能纯粹的。
So.The Diksha ceremony is to establish people in the principles of Krishna consciousness.
Diksha 的仪式是为了让一个人确立在 Krishna 知觉的原则之中。
That they will faithfully follow the regulating principle.
他们要非常有信心的去追随思想规范原则。
This fire, this is the representative of Lord Vishnu.
这个火焰是主 Vishnu 的代表。
We are accepting the initiation in front of all the devotees and in front of the sacred fire.
我们当着所有的奉献者的面，在神圣的火焰面前接受启迪。
So Prabhu is going to get initiation beads.
Prabhu 即将得到他的启迪念珠。
Vivo!
Prabhu 来自于普拉迪沃斯托克。加尔巴巴马哈把他带到了玛雅普，然后告诉他要住在这里。
And her husband, her father rather, he's eager to go back to Vladivostok.
但他的父亲很迫切的想回到海参崴。
Because we have a very nice temple there.
Yes. We have a very nice temple there.
And he's playing a very important role there. He's doing a lot of service. And he's
playing a very important role there. He's doing a lot of service.
Did any of you go? Some of you went with me when you went to Vladivostok?
We went to the place where we went to
Some of you did.
Some of you did.
你们没去过海参崴？
没去过。
我跟姑姑去的。
从东北去海参崴。
你没去过？
举手了。
Yeah, anyway, they have a very nice temple. They have about 60 devotees from Taiwan.
当时姑妈她带了60个中国奉献者去了那里。80。
寒
春节。
Yes.
俄罗斯奉献者见到中国奉献者特别高兴。
我们给他带很多好东西。
Prabhu said because we bring a lot of nice gifts for them. That's why they're happy to see the Chinese devotees. 俄罗斯奉献者给我们吃很好吃的菩萨的，
太好吃了，太好吃了，
特别是那个奶酪。
So, Vladivostok actually is the biggest temple in Russia.
The biggest temple. 不过还说，海参崴是俄罗斯最大的庙。
是吗？
因为在俄罗斯不容易得到地方，得到个这个限制什
么？
肯定是最大的之一，至少是。最近才开办的。特别好的地方。
希望你
们大家
能够
有天空的
去。哈利波！在海参崴，我们可以做大街上的三
Sankirtan。
哈利波！
The devotees in Vladivostok are famous. They go every day, all year.
而且在海参崴奉献者们特别著名，一年365天，天天出去。
哇！
即便是在下雪的时候，
哇，
特别冷。
还有雪啊！哈哈哈哈哈哈！但是奉献
者们完全献身于 Sankirtan。
And the ladies go and they dance。
哇！而且女生们出去跳舞。
We go along the seafront, along with where the promenade is along the seafront。
我们到这个海边去。
And they dance there, and they get people, tourists, to get them to dance.
然后有好多的游客，大家让游客跟他们一起跳舞。
So the devotees are very well known. They're well known.
Yes.
那地方的奉献者特别的著名。
And they have a restaurant also.
而且他们还有一个餐厅。
Restaurant is called Ganga.
那个餐厅的名字叫 Ganga， 恒河餐厅。
Many people go there. They all know samosa.
Samosa
is very famous. All different kinds of samosa.
各种各样不同的 samosa. 里边的馅儿都不一样。
哎呀，这苦的。
他说俄语的这个 samosa 叫做
Pilaski。I told what the lady I wanted, my translator, I said I want some buckwheat. She was my translator. She didn't know what buckwheat. I said Grichka.
然后我跟我的那个翻译那个他的人说我要吃那个
荞麦。
荞麦。然后呢，他说什么叫荞麦？我说 Grichka， 然后他说啊。
Russian people, they live on Grichka.
For
breakfast, right? Usually every day. I was telling Bhumapati, I remember I was telling him, I said, you know, you should go to Russia. I said, they have, it's very nice. I said, they have nice bread. It's made with wheat, you know, it's very Russian bread. They have this water, they have airy water with bubbles in it. They said, oh, they have nectar everywhere. I'm not going there. Anyway, there are many devotees there in that part of the world. Hai Sing Wei was really a part of China. Used to be China.
Yes. Yes.
China didn't want it. They said, this place is useless. You know, so cold. Wild bears, a lot of bears, wild animals.
北极熊.
So China didn't want to be bothered with it. They thought it's useless. Nothing there. So they gave it to Russia. And then later on, China wanted it back.
想要回来。
But by that time, Russia had already moved people from Moscow. They moved people out in there. That's why Gadadhar looks Chinese. Okay, so today we give initiation. So Prabhu is doing very nice service in Vladivostok. So, what are the four principles?
基本原则是什么？不赌，不服用麻醉品，不赌博。
Okay, so this is his piece that he gave me. I'm chanting on them for him. So he gave you the name Vaninath Das. Vaninath is the brother of Kadaka. If you go to the Champakahati,
yes.
话，那个地方有多少个大大的神像？那对神像就是瓦尼纳的神像。那对神像有500年的历史了。
我也不知道。
瓦尼纳是朱雀丹尼马哈瀑布的伟大奉献者。
婆
婆的名字就叫瓦尼纳子大师。
大家静一下手，
那个是请一个没做过，最后一块肉，后面那个可能一家三口人，
娘子还在那边，
还有女儿在那边，两口，那边父母是从海边过来的，就一个人倒是一家人，我那仨那是一家，后面那仨，
后面那仨，
请一完了，他们就回海边，他女儿就住在那边，
进手。
他的哥哥，
再往前走，没做火炬，最后一块做。
我们是海中为什么？2018年，
2019年，
你记不得了？
哪个？
2019。哎，我们2019年去的海参崴。
2019，
3年前。
啊，就是来马还不止。
六月份，那时候你在哪？
这个曼陀的意思就是，无论你是净化的还是不净化的，只要意念着是 wish 的莲花图，我们便可以跨越物质的汪洋大海。
Ishwara Paramakrishna Sachidananda Vigaha Anadi Raja Govinda Sarva Karanam Karanam Chintamani Vatara Sattva Sita Pavriksha Lakshamite Sushura Vira Viparayantam Lakshmi Savastra Sarvasam Brahmase Yavanam Govinda Adi Purusha Namaha Vajami Vedanta Vata Malavendra Dhyagaya Daksha Bhagavata Samadhitam Buddha Sundarandam Kanda Patokita Manira Vishesha Shoham
Govinda Padi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami Ado Vachandra Prasadamaya Vamsi Ratnam Gadam Pranaya Kiritala Vilasam Shyamam Tribhangala Vitami Yata Prakasham Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami Angani Yasya Sakalendriya Vriti Manti Pashyanti Panti Talayanti Chiram Jaganti Ananda Chinmaya Sanujvala Vigrahasya Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami Advaitam Achyutam Anadi Mananda Rupam Adyam Purana Purasham Navayavanam Cha Vedeshu Durlava Madurlava Madma Bhakta Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami Panthastu Koti Shatavatsara Sampragamyo Vayoravapi manaso munikam dhavana Sopyastiya prapadasiya vichintya kalpe Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami Ekodya Sarachaitam Chakrana Kauti Yajam Vidasti Chakrana Chayaya Kanta Mandam Tarasta Paramaru Chayam Tarastam Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami Yatvava Pavita Diyo Manu Chakra Kaiva Samprapya Rupa Mahimata Nayana Bursha Sutraya Deva Nigama Pratikai Supandi Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami Ananda Chinmaya Rasa Pratipavita Bhis Kabirya Eva Nityarupa Kaya Karabhi Goroka Eva Nivasanya Kivamma Kuto Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami Premanjana Shuddha Vakiri Ochanena Santasa Deva Hridayesu Vivokayanti Yamsyama Sundaram Achintya Gunasvarupam Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami Ramadhi Murti Sukhavati Yamena Krishtam Nanavatara Makarod Bhuvaneshu Kintu Krishna Swayam Samabhavat Paramabhumanyo Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami Yasya Prabha Prabhavato Jagadanda Koti Koshishva Shesha Vasudhadi Vibhuti Bhinam Abrahmanishkaramananta Vashesha Bhutam Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami Maya Niyasya Chakadanta Satani Sute Traigunyatari Shayaveda Vitaya Mana Sattvavaham Viparasattva Vishuddha Sattvam Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami Ananda Chinmaya Rasatmakaya Mahasu Yatraninam Pratipalam Smaratam Upayyam Lelaitena Bhuvanani Jagatajashram Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami Golokanani Nichatani Chalechatasya Devi Mahesha Haridama Suteshu Teshu Te Te Prabhava Nijaya Vimitasya Yena Govinda Madhi Purusham Namaham Vajami Shri 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 Kikramaya Sadhana Santireka Chaye Vayasya Bhuvanani Vipati Duta Nishanurukam Apriyasya Chachesta Pesa Govinda Madhi Purusham Namaham Vajami Shiram Yatata Divitara Vishesha Yoga Sanjayate Nahitata Pritata Siheto Yasambhu Samadhitata Samupaiti Karya Govinda Madhi Purusham Namaham Vajami Dipachare Vahita Shantaram Abhupaitya Dipayate Vibhita Hetu Samana Dharma Yastadrite Vahita Vishnu Dayadipati Govinda Madhi Purusham Namaham Vajami Yatyaranana Vajale Vajakrishma Yoga Nidramananda Jagananda Saroma Rupa Adhara Shakti Mavalambhya Param Saruti Govinda Madhi Purusham Namaham Vajami Yasyai Karishma Sukhavama Kama Vanya Jivanti Loma Nirajaja Jagananda Lampa Vishnur Mahansa Yajayasya Padani Shisho Govinda Madhi Purusham Namaham Bhajami Vasvanya Kasma Sakaleshu Nijeshu Teja Sviyanti Yankakatayakanti Yadatata Brahmaya Esha Jagananda Vijanakata Govinda Madhi Purusham Namaham Vajami Yathada Palava Yudham Nidaya Kumbha Dambe Pranama Samayne Satanani Raja Vignan Vihamala Vashya Chakachayashya Govinda Madhi Purusham Namaham Vajami Adhi Vahita Gandhavu Anurutta Shascha Kalasta Tatma Manasija Jagatrayani Yasmar Bhavanti Vibhavanti Vishanti Amcha Govinda Madhi Purusham Namaham Vajami Yajakshalesha Savitasha Kalakrahanam Raja Samasta Suramurti Rashesha Teja Yasya Naya Pramati Samarya Kala Chakro Govinda Madhi Purusham Namaham Vajami Dasmota Papa Nijaya Shrutayasta Pamsi Brahma Dikita Patatavaryasya Jiva Yadata Matra Vibhava Prakata Prabhava Govinda Madhi Purusham Namaham Vajami Yasvindra Ropa Madhavendra Mahoswa Karma Bandhanu Rupa Parabharjana Mantra Dundi Karmani Nirdahati Kintu Jabhakti Pajam Govinda Madhi Purusham Namaham Vajami Yankrona Kama Sahaya Pranayari Bhiti Vatsaya Moha Guru Gaura Vasrila Pavai Sanchitya Rasya Sadrishinta Namapurele Govinda Madhi Purusham Namaham Vajami Shriya Kanta Kanta Paramahurusha Kapataramo Brahma Lumishchita Mani Ganami Kayamaragam Kata Ganam Nadyam Ganam Apipansi Shriya Chasi Chajanandam Jyoti Paramapita Dasasyamapicha Sayatra Shirami Shravati Shurabhi Yasyasumahan Nameshra Dakayo Navrajati Nahita Trapi Samaya Vajetvita tamahamiha kolokamityam Vidanta se santa se si virala chara katipaye Eshwara paramakrishna sachitananda vigra Anadi adi govinda sarvakarana sarana
Om Om
Om
Ajnana
Ajnana
Nirandasyam
Nirandasyam
Jana
Shalakaya Shalakaya
Chakshu
Chakshu
Purmitam
Purmitam
Yena
Yena
Asmai
Asmai
Shri Gurave
Shri Gurave
Namaha
Namaha
Swaha
Sabitam,
Sabitam, Yena Bhutale,
Yena Bhutale,
Svayam Rupa,
Svayam Rupa,
Padamahyam,
Padamahyam,
Dadati,
Dadati,
Svapadantika,
Svapadantika,
Svaha,
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 Vandeham,
Vandeham,
Kamalam,
Pada Kamalam,
Shri Guru,
Shri Guru,
Vaishnavam Cha,
Vaishnavam Cha,
Shri Rupam,
Shri Rupam,
Sagrajatam,
Sagrajatam,
Sahagana Raghulatam Vitam,
Sahagana Raghulatam Vitam,
Tam Sajiva,
Tam Sajiva,
Savaitam,
Savaitam,
Savadutam,
Savadutam,
Parijana Sahitam,
Parijana Sahitam,
Krishna Chaitanya Devam,
Krishna Chaitanya Devam,
Shri Radha Krishna Padam,
Shri Radha Krishna Padam,
Sahagana Lalita,
Sahagana Lalita,
Shri Vishakham Vitam Cha,
Shri Vishakham Vitam Cha,
Svaha,
Svaha,
Vinasha,
Bhakti Vigna Vinasha,
Narsimha,
Narsimha,
Iti Namine,
Iti Namine,
Svaha,
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 Namo Om,
Namo Om,
Vishnu Padaya,
Vishnu Padaya,
Krishna Pristaya,
Krishna Pristaya,
Bhutale,
Bhutale,
Srimati,
Srimati,
Bhaktivedanta Swami,
Bhaktivedanta Swami,
Iti Namine,
Iti Namine,
Svaha,
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 Namaste,
Namaste,
Saraswati Devi,
Saraswati Devi,
Gauravani,
Gauravani,
Pracharine,
Pracharine,
Nivishesha,
Nivishesha,
Shunyavadi,
Shunyavadi,
Paschatya,
Paschatya,
Deshatharine,
Deshatharine,
Swaha,
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 Swaha, Namo Om,
Vishnu Padaya,
Krishna Pristaya,
Krishna Pristaya,
Bhutale,
Bhutale,
Srimate,
Srimate,
Bhakti Siddhanta Sarasvati,
Bhakti Siddhanta Sarasvati,
Namine,
Namine,
Swaha,
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 Shri
Varshapanami Devi,
Shri Varshapanami Devi,
Daitaya,
Daitaya,
Kripa Baye,
Kripa Baye,
Krishna Sambandha,
Krishna Sambandha,
Vigyana,
Vigyana,
Daine,
Daine,
Prabhave Namaha,
Prabhave Namaha,
Swaha,
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 Jivala,
Manu Yo Jivala,
Premadya,
Premadya,
Shri Rupa Luga,
Shri Rupa Luga,
Bhaktita,
Bhaktita,
Shri Gora,
Shri Gora,
Karuna Shakti,
Karuna Shakti,
Vigrahaya,
Vigrahaya,
Namastude,
Namastude,
Vaha,
Vaha.
Srimurtaye
Dinatharine Dinatharine
Rupanuga
Rupanuga
Virudhapa
Virudhapa
Siddhanta
Siddhanta
Dvandha
Dvandha
Tharine
Tharine
Swaha
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 Namo
Namo
Gaurakishoraya
Gaurakishoraya
Vairagya
Vairagya
Murthaye
Murthaye
Viparlamba
Viparlamba
Rasambodhe
Rasambodhe
Padambujaya
Padambujaya
Te Namaha
Te Namaha
Swaha
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 Namo
Namo
Bhakti Vinodaya
Bhakti Vinodaya
Sachi Ananda
Sachi Ananda
Namine
Namine
Gaura Shakti
Gaura Shakti
Swarupaya
Swarupaya
Rupanuga
Rupanuga
Varayate
Varayate
Vaha
Sajana Priyaha
Sajana Priyaha
Vaishnava
Vaishnava
Sarva Bhuma
Sarva Bhuma
Shri Jagannathaya
Shri Jagannathaya
Te Namaha
Te Namaha
Swaha
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 Vancha
Vancha
Kaupa
Kaupa
Karubhyaksha
Karubhyaksha
Sindhu
Kripa Sindhu
Yevacha
Yevacha
Patitalam
Patitalam
Pavanebhyo
Pavanebhyo
Vaishnavebhyo
Vaishnavebhyo
Namo Namaha
Namo Namaha
Swaha
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 Namo Maha
Namo Maha
Namo Maha Vadanyaya
Namo Maha Vadanyaya
Krishna Prema
Krishna Prema
Hridayate
Hridayate
Krishnaya
Krishnaya
Krishna Chaitanya
Krishna Chaitanya
Namne Gauratishe Namaha
Namne Gauratishe Namaha
Swaha
Swaha
Makam,
Makam,
Krishna,
Krishna,
Bhakta Rupa,
Bhakta Rupa,
Svarupakam,
Svarupakam,
Bhakta Vataram,
Bhakta Vataram,
Bhaktakyam,
Bhaktakyam,
Namami,
Namami,
Bhakta Shaktikam,
Bhakta Shaktikam,
Swaha,
Swaha.
Gopesha,
Gopesha,
Gopika Kanda,
Gopika Kanda,
Radha Kanda,
Radha Kanda,
Namostute,
Namostute,
Swaha,
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 Jayatam,
Jayatam,
Surato,
Surato,
Pango,
Pango,
Mamamada,
Mamamada,
Mateka. Gati,
Mati Gati,
Masarvasva,
Masarvasva,
Padam Bojo,
Padam Bojo,
Gada Madana,
Gada Madana,
Mohano,
Mohano,
Swaha,
Swaha.
Ratnaka,
Srimad Ratnaka,
Simhasanasto,
Simhasanasto,
Srimad Radha,
Srimad Radha,
Srila Govinda Devo,
Srila Govinda Devo,
Krishthalibi,
Krishthalibi,
Divyamano,
Divyamano,
Smarami,
Smarami,
Swaha,
Swaha.
Krishna,
Hare Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Krishna,
Hare Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Swaha,
Swaha.
Krishna, Hare Hare,
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Swaha. Nama Brahmanya Devaya,
Nama Brahmanya Devaya,
Go Brahmana Hitaya Cha,
Go Brahmana Hitaya Cha,
Jagadithaya Krishna Govindaya,
Jagadithaya Krishna Govindaya,
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 Namo Namaha,
Namo Namaha,
Swaha,
Swaha.
Open the banana. Open.
Open.
Yeah.
Open.
Angahinam,
Angahinam,
Kriyahinam,
Kriyahinam,
Vidihinam,
Vidihinam,
Chayabhave,
Chayabhave,
Astuta,
Astuta,
Sava Achinjam,
Sava Achinjam,
Krishna Kashna,
Krishna Kashna,
Karshadadha,
Karshadadha,
Yadkinchu,
Yadkinchu,
Vaigunghyam,
Vaigunghyam,
Jagtam,
Jagtam,
Tat,
Tat,
Dosha,
Dosha,
Rasamanaya,
Rasamanaya,
Shri Krishna Smaranam Karomi,
Shri Krishna Smaranam Karomi.
Together.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.